My name's Rick Copeland, and my wife Carol and I operate the Better Business Bureau of the Tri-Counties. Welcome to this week's edition of Your Moment of Trust. Thanks for tuning in to Your Moment of Trust. The Better Business Bureau fosters honest and responsive relationships between businesses and consumers, instilling consumer confidence and advancing trustworthy marketplace for all.
We'd like to thank Ayers Automotive Repair for supporting Your Moment of Trust with timely advice from BBB of the Tri-Counties. Ayers Automotive Repair is a proud member of the Better Business Bureau, providing dependable, trustworthy auto repair services in Santa Barbara since 1979.
Hi, this is Charlie with another Ayers Auto Tip of the Week. High-quality motor oil is especially important in today's automotive engines, which are designed to operate at close tolerances and high temperatures for superior performance and cleaner emissions. Think of the engine as a heart of your vehicle. Heat and friction are the enemy. Motor oil not only reduces friction between the many fast-moving parts in your engine, it actually removes heat from the pistons, shafts, and bearings.
Welcome to this week's edition of Your Moment of Trust. Like many of us, older adults are often targeted by con artists. Many victims don't ask for help until it's too late. Help your friends, family, clients, or patients avoid fraud by knowing the signs of current or impending fraud. Here are tips for helping your loved one avoid fraud. First, become familiar with common scams targeting older adults. Knowing the most common tactics used to target older adults can help you more quickly identify when scams occur. Emphasize the criminal nature of telemarketing and email fraud. Help your loved one learn how to identify it and help them understand that these tactics are illegal. In participating, it's possible they could be pulled into criminal activity unknowingly. Encourage the person to ignore phone calls and messages that appear suspicious. Don't reply to or click links within emails or text messages they are unfamiliar with. Have a calm discussion about securing accounts and monitoring finances. Helping older adults monitor their finances can be a great way to prevent scam activity and identify if it has occurred. Help the person change their phone number if they are getting constant calls from scam artists. Registering the number on the Do Not Call list is a great first step. The National Council on Aging says up to 5 million older Americans are abused yearly, and the annual loss by victims of financial abuse is estimated to be at least $36.5 billion. BBB recommends that family, friends, and caregivers learn the signs of abuse or neglect in older adults. Watch for signs of financial abuse or exploitation, such as lack of amenities the person could typically afford. A sudden problem with affording the basics, especially if the person was able to in the past, could be a sign of financial abuse or exploitation. Giving excessive financial reimbursement for gifts for care and companionship. Care and companionship are necessary and can take a financial toll occasionally, but if care costs drain an individual's bank account, it's time to investigate and reassess. Also, watch for unexpected or unexplainable property transfers such as power of attorney or a new will. These can be especially concerning when the person in care cannot comprehend the transaction or what it means. When in doubt, family and friends should look into these transactions carefully.
Thanks for tuning into Your Moment of Trust. The Better Business Bureau can help you resolve disputes and find trustworthy businesses. Feel free to stop by our Santa Barbara office at 211 East Victoria Street, Suite A, or our Camarillo office at 4001 Mission Oaks Boulevard, Suite G, or call us at 805-963-8657. Until next time.